बहुत बढ़िया
बहुत बढ़िया
लाइट
ए शिवाजी तू यार ना लेट पर पुढे जातोय तेने ऊड काढून दे
बा हा मला पुढे जायचं समजत तर तू सांग काय करू मी पुढे जाऊ की मागे जाऊ
सिंपाई रंग यार आ जाए, निखते खुशगवार आ जाए। Thank you.
welcome Kotwala by Meera Ali, Muzaffar Ali, and Sama Ali.
Immortal in the land of the beloveds.
Good evening, everyone. The name of the label instantly leads to visions of grandeur and royalty. That's exactly what we have got to see yet again, this time around, through the Kutwara show. Welcome here, Meera and Muzaffar Ali. We are so happy to have you here. Your show was brilliant and breathtaking, and your showstopper looks absolutely gorgeous and proof of the vision that we just spoke about. I'd love to hear from you all, what was the inspiration this time around? Love the collection as always, will always make an impact. There's always a lasting impression. Love to hear from you all about the collection.
Thank you very much for your very kind words. And absolutely our showstopper, dearest Sushmita, looked stunning. And our collection today is called Samanzar, which means a garden of flowers, and the prettiest flower is here. It's a very elegant and graceful and understated way of showing clothes for women, which is, I think, how women should be. The elegance comes through that. And a lot of the work today was done by our daughter, Sama, who has joined us, the label, for the last 2 years. In fact, she was here with us last year also. Sorry, 4 years. Time flies. And a lot of the silhouettes that you saw today were her contribution. And it was equally inspiring as it has been to work with my husband, as it is to work with my daughter now.
Sama, you really reinvented chicken curry through this collection. Could you take us through that as well?
Yeah, sure. So Basically, when I joined Kotwara, I felt that, okay, I need to kind of make more clothes that I see myself in, as well as, you know, the classics. So that's where it began. And I was like, how do I do this without moving very far from what we do? So I always find inspiration in Kotwara's previous collections. And I think that's always, you know, I just love what my parents have done in the past, and I love to kind of re-explore it and kind of give it my own, give my own take on like something that was done in a very traditional way, add a few, play with a few different techniques, play with silhouettes and forms, and, you know, then eventually the embroideries and the textiles, they just, you know, like, you just evolve with them and they just take you on a journey of what they want to be. So it just really happens from there. For me, I've always liked silhouettes which are very ethereal and feminine. They kind of have this dream-like quality. So that's what I tried to embody in the collection, is that it should be like a dream. So I'm not sure how successfully that was evident, but that was the desire.
It was very evident, and like you said, it painted a beautiful picture when we saw it on the ramp. Beautiful. Talking about not the flower actually, but the gardener flower herself, Sushmita, you look absolutely gorgeous. We have to hear from you. You're so confident on the ramp. And this time around as well, you brought the charm, the whole royal ambience. You set the stage on fire. Love to hear from you. What was it like walking this time around?
Can I take you home? Please, because I need to hear this. No, you. I have to first take you home. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Magical. I always love walking the ramp at LFW, and especially in Mumbai. For me, it's magical because I feel like this is, as I was just mentioning to Satya right there, I feel like I'm home with my family and people that just are rooting for you. So it's just easy to be confident on a ramp like that when apne ghar ke log baithe hain sab. And the warm welcome was just so very special. As for looking royal, it's very easy with the House of Kotwara. And if you look at what I was wearing today, the magic of something so elegant and royal is that it does not have to scream out elegance and royal. It's understated. First rule of being royal. By the way, I am sitting next to a king. And so, you knew that, right? Yeah. So, my kind of king, though, I have to say. Because he empowers people. And tonight, his entire family, I'm very fond of Meera, very, very fond of Summer, who's taken great pains to make all of this happen. Just want to quickly say thank you to both sides of the team, my team, their team, because it took a lot of preparation to get this right, and that you liked it finally makes me very, very happy. Thank you.
Thank you, Sushmita. Muzaffar, there's no press conference that cannot happen with your little feedback as well. You always put so much life into every collection. I'd love to hear from you as well.
Well, I'm just, I mean, what can I say? Meera is the architect of the whole collection. And I'm just an inspiration for whatever they do. And I get inspired by what they do. You know? And it's very, you know, when you talk about fashion, you talk about a very, an elegance which doesn't change overnight. You know, it just evolves. It evolves very gently. And with each year, each passing year, you realize that something little has happened, something which is like ek choti si booti nikalai, ek chota sa ankur nikalaya. So the fashion is really a gentle process of evolution. You can't make radical changes in Awadh. You know, Awadh has to have the fragrance of the soil, and we want to keep that fragrance alive. We want to do innovations, but those innovations have to be very gentle. एक शेर है और आहिस्ता चलो रह गुजरे हस्ती में कहीं ये सिलसिले नक्श कदम टूट ना जाए. So ye jo naksha kadam hai, these footsteps of fashion, which we are trying to take in a very kind of a with a lot of calculation, with a lot of care and caution, and that is what Sama has acquired. She's acquired that caution. She's acquired the understanding of the heritage, the legacy, and she's taking baby steps to create beauty, which is very rare, because if everybody becomes a designer, wants to make a world of difference. But how can you change a milieu? How can you change the fragrance of the soil, which is what is very important? So we are dedicated to the fragrance of the soil of Kotwara, to the people of Kotwara, and how we can craft their lives, how we can weave dreams from their effort. So it's really a very different thing, and being an artist helps me. Being a filmmaker helps me even more. Thank you.
Thank you so much. It was lovely speaking to all of you all. Just a request, I'm going to open the floor to questions from media. We'd love to hear from you.
He's already ready.
सुष्मिता, मैंने शो देखा, बहुत डैजलिंग शो था, बहुत ही अमेजिंग शो था. मुझे लगा कि ये खत्म ना हो, चलता जाए, थोड़ा वक्त और चले. मैं जानना चाहूँगा कि मुजफ्फर सर की फिल्म का ही गाना इस्तेमाल किया गया था.
I'm glad you noticed.
Yeah, उस पर कोरियोग्राफ किया गया था, इसलिए इसका इफेक्ट ज़्यादा बढ़ गया. तो इसके बारे में क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे? और सर, आपने कैसे डिसाइड किया कि इस पर ही कोरियोग्राफ हो सारा शो पूरा?
Thank you so much for noticing and asking about that. So we had a beautiful soundtrack pure show ke liye, which was already decided. Ab you've got Meera, Sama, me in one room, and we are listening to what we are going to do with the track in the preparation mode. And we said, na sirf hame in aankhon ki masti pe chalna chahiye, balki uske original version par चलना चाहिए. नो रीमिक्सेस, नो आर्टिफिशियल एनहेंसमेंट. दिस इज जस्ट व्हाट इट इज. इट्स मैजिकल एंड इट्स नॉट एन एरा गॉन बाय. इट्स हिस्ट्री. हिस्ट्री कम्स बैक एंड सेलिब्रेट्स इटसेल्फ. सो इट वाज सच एन ऑनर टू बी वॉकिंग फॉर द हाउस ऑफ कोटवारा एज दिस शो स्टॉपर एंड टू हैव द डायरेक्टर ऑफ द फिल्म उमरा जान अग्रींग टू लेट मी वॉक टू अ सॉन्ग. आई वॉज 6 years old व्हेन द फिल्म रिलीज्ड. 1981. I was 6 years old, and my entire family and all aunties that came home, जिनको भी थोड़ी सी भी उर्दू आती थी, सब ये गाना गाते थे कि मुझे गाना आता है. तो जब मैं बड़ी हुई थोड़ी, तो मुझे इस गाने के मायने समझ में आने लगे. इसमें जो बात है वो कुछ और ही है. But as a child, I grew up dancing to it. So today, my parents would be very excited to see me walk the ramp to this song. It was a dream come true. We changed this track last minute. It wasn't actually supposed to be this. But I'm so grateful to all three of them, because they agreed to do this on an instant, even though we were going to walk on a different track. Hai na? Actually, you have to hear from Meera on this, because you weren't there for that one.
No, no, I think Sushmita was absolutely spot on when she said, why don't we do this? And then I went back and I said, oh no. Because, you know, for me, I've heard it so often. You know, it's part of my life. And I said, not again. But then when I slept over it and I thought about it, and I said, it has to be, it cannot be anything else. And I think she's done more than justice to walking on that ramp. Much more than I could have imagined.
नहीं, मैं सब्ट्रैक्ट कर सकता हूँ, ऐड नहीं कर सकता. क्योंकि ये लोग बहुत बोल गए, ज़्यादा. बहुत छोटी सी चीज़ थी, लेकिन इतना तो है कि इट वॉज़ फ्लोइंग इन हर ब्लड, यू नो. जब ये रैम्प पे उतरी तो ये कुछ भी कर सकती थी, मुझे लग रहा था. कहाँ पर जम सकती थी, कहाँ ये चल सकती थी, कहाँ ठहर सकती थी, कुछ भी. मुझे लग रहा था कि ये कयामत ढा देंगी, मतलब अच्छी तरह धुलाई कर देंगी. लेकिन उन्होंने काफ़ी, अब क्योंकि आप लोगों को सबसे वाकिफ ही है, तो शी हैव दैट ईज ऑफ डूइंग व्हाट शी वांटेड टू डू, एंड इट वाज रियली वेरी ब्यूटीफुल. एंड आई थिंक यू, आपने जान डाल दी. क्या दिल चीज क्या है, आप मेरी जान
लीजिए. थैंक यू सो मच.
सुष्मिता,
इट्स गुड टू सी यू अगेन.
थैंक यू. आज तो मर गए मैं. क्या सितम ढाया है आपने?
अरे, ये सवाल कर रहे हैं कि हाय
माशाल्लाह
ये वो आपके आदाब करने का जो तरीका है बहुत खूबसूरत है. हो जाए रेडी?
आपसे खूबसूरत कुछ हो पाया क्या?
नहीं कोशिश तो करें. रेडी 1 2 एंड शाबाश. ये हुई ना बात. थैंक यू सो मच जान मेरी.
इतना आईना मत देखा करो वरना आपकी खूबसूरती और नज़ाकत से दिल तो टूटते हैं किसी ने आईना भी टूटेगा.
हाय हाय ये तैयार करके आए थे अभी भी याद किया?
आप खुद एक गजल हो लिखते जाते हैं सब.
अरे क्या बात है जय नसीब. शुक्रिया
सुष्मिता. वॉज इट इम्प्रॉम्प्टू लाइक लुकिंग एट द कैमरामैन एंड देन सेइंग इस शहर में तुम जैसे?
इट वॉज वेरी इन द मोमेंट. Lubna should be around when you see this because Lubna always tells me, the choreographer and my teacher, she's been teaching me ramp walks since I was a baby. She always says, "Haath niche," because I do anything. Like he was very correctly saying, Mr. Ali was just saying, absolutely right. I can just do anything on a ramp. But she's like, haath niche, be elegant. Don't do this, don't do that. But is gaane se itni mohabbat hai mujhe ki raha nahi gaya. Like raha hi nahi gaya. Aapne dekha? आप करके बताएं
क्या किया मैंने.
इस शहर में तुम जैसे. सो आई एक्चुअली लुक्ड एट ऑल ऑफ देम.
लास्ट वन विल बी टू यू बट बिफोर दैट सर सर एक और उमराव हो जाए.
हम लोग कह रहे थे कि एक और गमन हो जाए इस शहर में हर शख्स परेशान से क्यों.
बट एनी प्लान्स कि लाइक सर एनी प्लान्स कि लाइक वन मोर विद सुष्मिता दिस टाइम?
कुछ भी हो सकता है. कुछ भी हो सकता है.
नहीं थोड़ा इलेबोरेट बनिए तभी न्यूज़ बनेगी.
अब देखिए क्या आप हेडलाइन की तलाश कर रहे हैं?
जी, जी. अच्छा. सोचा है आपने ऐसा?
जी
जी मैं वही पूछ रहा हूँ कि
मेरा काम ही सोचने का है. हर वक्त सोचता रहता हूँ. अब क्या निकल के आता है मुझे मालूम नहीं. आज जो शाम थी वो भी कभी शायद ख्वाब में तो देखी होगी ना.
सुष्मिता एज वी एंड कैन वी हैव द सॉन्ग फ्रॉम योर वोकल कॉर्ड्स? दो लाइन
खुद ही एंड कर रहे हैं
जी. शो स्टॉपर थी तो वोकल कॉर्ड तो घर पे छोड़ के आई. गाना थोड़ी ना गाना था आज. नो आई डोंट सिंग एंड आई सिंग इन द बाथरूम रियली वेल because I have the echo. But janeman ye na nahi hoga gana nahi hoga baitha hua hai thoda bhaukari. But main kirat ki had se guzar gaya. main kirat ki had se guzar gaya ghame do jahan se guzar gaya ghame aashqi tera shukriya main kahan kahan se guzar gaya. Next time I sing.
Thank you so much for that. Just a quick request, if you could have you all to the front for a quick picture. Sure. Thank you.
नहीं आए सामने नहीं आए.
सोलो बहुत अच्छा. सब सब यस
मैम इधर
थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू
थैंक यू
ये निकलने दो हम लोग यार कैसे निकल पाएंगे इधर से भाई सबकी जिंदगी
लेकिन मेरा डीवी है
अरे किसको माइक दे
चलो रोज
अशिता माइक ऑन
है थैंक यू जानवी यू गाइस हैव रियली मेड मी फील वंडरफुल Thanks a ton. Really, it was all so worth it. Like I was saying, there was a lot of effort. What mehnat lagi. Because there are a lot of little things here that have been tough, pinned, put for the entire look to come together. And also, the jewelry was flown down between Mumbai and Hyderabad. And we wanted a certain kind of look. And I have never done this, like a full nath in the whole look. I felt like a... Princess come bride walking down an aisle with my family on both sides. It was a very memorable evening.
Ma'am, whenever you come to the dance, you have always confidence and there is some glow in your face. What's the secret about
it? I'm basically a happy person. I think sometimes makeup covers it up. If you see me without makeup, I glow even more. So I think it's just being happy.
What's the first thing come on your face while walking on the ramp?
ब्रेन में क्या आया था सोचो ऑनेस्टली मैं जब जस्ट बिफोर आई गॉट ऑन टू द रैम दिस नथ जस्ट डिसाइडेड टू डू दैट इन द मिडल ऑफ एवरीथिंग एंड इट आई डोंट हैव अ नोज यू नो पियर्स आई डोंट हैव द नोज पियर्स सो ये घुसता नहीं है बेसिकली तो आई लाइक प्लीज इट वाज गिरना नहीं सबके सामने गिरना नहीं इट्स सच अ ब्यूटिफुल लुक एंड somehow you know upar wala bahut madad karta hai when you work so hard for the little things god bless sama and neera they really brought different parts of india together to make this showstopper happen but it would not have been the same without the energy of the people in there that includes members of media and people sitting on both sides it was just so amazing including the models backstage they were just so lovely it's a good energy Oh, I always have nervous energy. My mama used to always say, वो मैं जब बहुत छोटी थी और स्कूल में elocution competition में जाती थी या कुछ भी करती थी, you know, on stage. Mama would always say, तुम रहने दो. Stage में, backstage में खड़े होकर डर लग रहा है, mama. Yo, I think my stomach is upset. I don't feel good. I da 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 da. सांस नहीं आ रही है. And then mama would say, stage पे कदम रखो, personality बदल जाती है तुम्हारी. Which has never changed. When I get on the stage, I say Dugga Dugga, and then I say okay now, showtime. Then everything changes. But backstage, I still have nervous energy. I bite my nails and all.
Happy okay. evening, Sushmita.
Yeah. Thank you, Janvi.
Thank you. Sushmita, when can we see all of you three together walking the ramp at Lakme Fashion Week? Both of your daughters.
Oh, baby, that would have to wait a little longer because my elder one's right now in school, finally doing her boards. So she's very, very busy with that. The younger one is here tonight.
Okay.
And she did one adab to me while I was walking. I think you might have seen the little one. She told me today, as I told her 5 days ago for her sports day, be brave. Don't worry about it. Jo bhi hoga, dekhenge. Just get on there and do your best. She turns around. She's 8 years old. Be brave. Get on there and do your best. Everything is going to be fine. I think someday I hope to bring both of them back on the ramp. Hopefully next year, once the elder one is freer and the younger one is, well, also freer. She has a busy life.
We see lots of you on internet and top mein tadpati hain taki aur chahat pade.
Dekhe, distance does make the heart grow fonder. But डिस्टेंस ज्योग्राफी में कभी नहीं होगी और होगी भी तो दिलों में नहीं होगी सो आई एम ऑन सोशल मीडिया टू मेक श्योर दैट पीपल स्टे इन टच विद मी एंड आई स्टे इन टच विद देम बिकॉज आई लव ऑल माई थ्री अकाउंट्स बट इंस्टाग्राम स्पेशली बिकॉज अ लॉट ऑफ दीज पीपल हैव सीन मी थ्रू रियली हार्ड टाइम्स एंड दे डोंट इवन नो इट यू नो समटाइम्स यू जस्ट गो थ्रू वेरी डिफिकल्ट ट्राइंग टाइम्स इन योर लाइफ एंड A thousand of them leave 1,000 comments, and it wakes you up, and you say, "इतनी मोहब्बत करते हैं सब आपसे, इतना सोचते हैं आपके बारे में. आप ऐसे कैसे कर सकती हैं? Get up, wash your face, get down to business again. They believe in you.
So I just want to say, social media, thank you. People there, thank you. You've been a source of huge strength for me. Always.
लोग आपके पैशन को फॉलो भी बहुत करते हैं. You are so confident. रैंप की बात करें या आपके इंस्टाग्राम लाइक यू सेड सोशल मीडिया लोग बहुत फॉलो करते हैं. कुछ पैशन टिप्स देना चाहेंगे अपने फैंस को, कुछ ऐसा है जो स्टाइल लेकिन उन पर वो जस्ता नहीं
है. फैशन के लिए सबसे पहला रूल, ये बहुत समझदारी का रूल है, पैर उतनी फैलाओ जितनी चादर. मैगजीन पढ़ेंगे, टीवी देखेंगे और कहेंगे अब ये चाहिए. इट्स गुड टू हैव एस्पिरेशंस इन लाइफ बट यू शुडंट बी मिसगाइडेड, बिकॉज ऐसी कोई चीज़ नहीं है दुनिया में जो आप पे अच्छी नहीं लगेगी द डे यू डिसाइड आई वॉन्ट टू वेयर समथिंग लाइक दिस नॉट दैट. सो दैट्स रूल नंबर वन. रूल नंबर टू, ऑलवेज कीप योर ईयर्स एंड आईज ओपन for things that feel good, and that could be a pair of jeans, but if you feel good and you want it, then you get out and get it, not because it's on the cover of a magazine or a Bollywood actor is wearing it. It may not look good on you. Do what looks good on you. Be an individual.
Funny you mentioned aspirations. What is your next aspiration that you have your
eye on? Oh, I have a long list, Janmeri. I have a long list. I'm like that 12 years old in my head. I have a few things to do. I have to do a film with which I can take a bow. I would like to give back all the love and the crazy. You know, actors at a certain age, unfortunately, actresses, they say their careers are over because of an age factor or that bahut dekh liya screen age aa gaya. I am one of those very blessed people jinko aaj bhi log kehte hain aap kab aa rahe ho film mein, you know, so I owe it to them. चाहे वो पाँच लोग हो या 5,000, आई हैव टू डू अ फिल्म फॉर देम एंड आई हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट द फिल्म इज अ ह्यूज हिट फॉर द पीपल हु वेटेड फॉर इट. सो आई एम टेकिंग माई टाइम बट आई विल डू दैट. दैट्स वन ऑफ माई एस्पिरेशन. आई वॉन्ट लर्न स्कीइंग. आई वॉन्ट टू लर्न द पैरेलल बार्स इन जिमनास्टिक्स. आई वॉन्ट टू गो बैक टू डाइविंग. I have a long list.
As you need it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.